that's just the thing.
That's why they probably still doing it just for whatever the number sequence is. It's a phone number, though.
That's not a phone number. That's hella number.
Nah, they gotta keep doing it because you can't see it over there.
Really? What the area code
is? Excuse me. Really?
919-716-93993.
All right, Rob,
call it.
I think Regina's calling.
See, look, they're starting it over. They go to 7.
71-693-9973.
5-7-5.
Damn, this is tight.
Are you guys
getting it?
Whoa, whoa, calm down.
Oh, my God.
It's
not that
great.
It's just dumb
reason
this guy.
Yeah. Look at
that.
The only thing I'm mesmerized by is that the planes are doing this. That's
yeah,
that's the only thing about it.
Otherwise, I don't care.
Well, I can't see this.
Oh no, 510.
Oh my God, whoa.
510. That is so tight.
I might know this one.
510. Someone call them.
Maybe they're putting a bunch of phone numbers up here. Hey, call this bitch for a good time.
Look at that. That is so cool, you guys.
5-8.
Five,
oh, really?
Fuck, you can't see shit
now. Yeah, right, dude? You gonna dial a number?
I don't know.
You're gonna
catch me
on what?
Let me know you're gonna put your number out there.
That's 0-5-8-2-0-5-8-2-0.
God, that is so neat. You guys, look at two of mine. Look at that's the belly right there. Oh, God, that is so
this
neat.
Is so marvelous.
Look at this. Oh, my God, dude. Hey,
what's
the
news saying? It's like my house.
I
was trying
to put the camera on my head. Yeah, look how it's parting now, though. That is so cool. But look at how it transformed, you know what I mean? Like, it took that long for it to come in. That is so freaking cool.
They've been building a skate park.
510?
That's what I think it is.
582-0974?
You know, a long time ago, they said it was supposed to be one in 2013 and on the news. One day.
1999.
Nah, but they were talking about in
2013. Oh my God, this is so going to be on the news.
One time on the fucking national news like that. One fucking time, I never heard nothing else about it. And then they talked about it again on fucking. But they said that it went off. They said that trajectory changed. So it's not going to hit anymore.
Hey, you guys drink?
But they talked
it's fine. Hang on.
Look, but how's it still doing that though?
Because you're playing.
That's
weird. They're really, really, really high.
Yeah, they're pretty high up here.
It's the aliens. It's the Mayans.
That's one of the first things I said.
Look, everybody's with their phones. Look at that. That's tight. Oh my God, I'm glad I'm part of that.
No, this motherfucker was supposed to impact us.
They said it was supposed to hit the Bay Area.
What is?
Now they're talking about that solar flare. The solar flare from the sun was supposed to hit out here.
That's the 2012
kid. Yeah. I hope they ain't got
it's no shit. Actually, well, I read lots of science journals and shit like that, and they said solar flares, no. I mean, we're due for some big solar storms, but not the kind of shit that's going to wipe out the Earth.
Oh, no, they said that they got that at the peak of where the sun is right now, it could. I mean, it's very remote chance of it happening.
Well,